Hello and welcome dear students to our story reading session. Today we are going to read a new story. Look at this beautiful picture on the screen. Three bulls standing and there's a leopard there. Let's see what happens in the story. Listen to the story and after that try to read the story all by yourself on your own. Let's begin. Name of the story is United We Stand, Divided We Fall. Once upon a time, there lived three bulls in a forest. All of them were strong and hefty. They were good friends and kept almost always together. Whenever one of them went, the other two followed too. Thus, they were very safe from enemies. Seeing them together, none, not even the lion himself, dared come near them. A leopard too lived near a lair in that forest. He often saw the bulls and licked his chops. How he wanted to make them his meal indeed, but he was afraid to go near them. The leopard thought hard and hit upon a plan. He decided to divide them against one another. He took help from a jackal and created bad blood among the bulls. As a result, they moved away from one another. Seeing this, the leopard attacked one bull and feasted on his flesh. Thus, he was able to kill the other two as well one by one. Disunity always leads to ruin. Listen to this video again, dear students, and try to read the story all by yourself. That was indeed a good moral to this story. See you in the next session of reading short stories. Till then, stay home, stay safe.